What started as a campaign of terror in northern Nigeria has grown into a cross-border crisis. Scores have been killed and wounded across the Lake Chad region as the conflict has grown beyond Nigeria into Cameroon, Chad, and Niger. According to the UNHCR, some 2 million people are now displaced inside Nigeria. Tens of thousands more have fled across the borders. Even camps set up for displaced people are subjected to violence. They are also unlikely to find the medical and mental health care they need. MSF was already working in all four countries before the crisis, and it has expanded its services to assist the injured and displaced. But millions remain stranded with no access to care.